Gunnar Nelson. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Nelson. Black trunks for Ellenberger. Ah, that's a big hook.
Just missed with the straight left.
Nelson with a solid right.
He's fainting with that kick.
Push kick.
Nelson with a nice punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. They clinch up.
Try to get this fight down to the ground.
Nelson's just got double underhooks.
And he pummels out of it.
He lands a hook from the clinch.
Oh, again.
That elbow connects. Ellenberger's got him in the front clinch.
Misses the takedown.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent. There's the big swing and a miss.
He blocks that huge knee.
Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Strong jab.
Oh, big kick to the head. Head kick.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. And he connects here. Nelson's eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured organ.
Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
Oh!
He's out. He's out cold.
Jake Ellenberger, just like that!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jake the Juggernaut Ellenberger.
Jake Ellenberger wins by knockout.